I think that's where I had it before. With that out of the way, it's time to lost levels for real now. Assuming it's not still quiet. I can turn it up some more if need be. We're gonna be dying right here at the beginning for quite a while, so we have time to sort everything out. Perfect? Awesome. It's time for video games. Any more and it'll drown me out? Do I need to turn it down a bit? Would that help? I'd really like to just jump in places to where I want to go. Is that a possibility, video game? Should I start back at 7 just to get practice? Actually, I don't remember doing that well earlier either, so. It's perfect? Alright, good. Get out of my. Okay, you just jump over it, sure. If I raised it more, it would drown me out? Alright. We should be good to go then. I'm not streaming this for 3 hours again, but I will at least try to beat this level if I don't get, you know, completely surrounded. Where's the ink? This game isn't as good as Squid Game. It's not as colorful and vibrant and post-apocalyptic. Yeah, I know. I can't even tell if some of them are AI or not. I just did the exact same thing again. This is a good stream already. Maybe that'll work better if I just try not to jump on things. Go underneath. I need to jump on some things. Yeah, this is great gameplay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm way out of practice. I really should have done this sooner. And then again, I was stuck here for quite a while when we were doing this the last time. Is it even worth trying not to jump on the pillar there? Because I think I can, but then I have to jump immediately and. Try not to go too fast? I can't not go fast in this game. Maybe I shouldn't have waited for so. Exactly. So I should have rushed. No. This video game is gonna be the death of me. I mean, more than usual. Ah? Ah. If I'd been going faster there, I probably could have cleared the jump. See, that's the thing. There's some times where they expect you to just power through the level. And you have to do the thing. You can't slow down. Freedom Planet's on PS4! Forgot about that. It's really nice. It's a good game. You should pick it up. As someone who clearly loves platformers very, very much, you should pick up Freedom Planet. Oh no, it's that jump. Oh, you streamed it? Didn't get a notification for it. There's the crackling again. Oh, come on. Let me try a thing real quick. Oh, it was 2 years ago. Okay. This is the one I'm using. This is not the one I'm using. Maybe if I don't have the card plugged in, it will work better. I'll just make sure I didn't destroy everything. And my mouse is working again. That's good. Back to it. Back to dying. The stream is titled the way it is for a reason. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to get on top of the pillar every time. Why is that jump so hard? I just want to beat you, video game, but you won't let me. Don't you love me? There we go. Much better. Much worse. The old Nintendo charm was really going even as far back as these days, because you can tell everything is placed thus and so just to kill you. As opposed to the other way around in Nintendo games these days, where everything is placed thus and so that you can clear it. Now that time I rushed, that was all my fault. Oh, come on. I hate the red ones. They don't wait for you. I was not expecting that to work. Ugh. Threw the first one too low. Does the wind ever go the other way? Not that I know of. I think it's always to the right. You know, to facilitate jumping farther. Now, does the wind ever stop? That's the real question. Why is that jump? Is there a better setup for that jump? Clearly that's not it. Maybe if I jump a little earlier, but then I never feel like I can hit the first one. Maybe if I go a little slower, which does seem to work and makes me hit the second one. I've nearly gotten the wall jump glitch a few times, I just never fast enough to actually try to jump. It would probably actually help me if I tried. So this one time in Mario Zero, somebody actually tried to put the wind into the game. I don't know if it worked or not because I never tried it. I hear it's a good mod though. Okay, jumping earlier is the way to go here. Not falling off is also the way to go here. Can we, like, not? Bowser, where'd you get all these people? How much are you paying them? Are you paying them? Oh no, go ahead. Snicker at all of them. I don't mind. It's the only way you're gonna find this stream entertaining. Cause good gameplay ain't here. Ugh, went too fast. Was trying to go in between the bullet bills. And it didn't work. Aw, thank you! Okay, 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 that was close. Urgh. Luckily, this is a game I can check the chat for. I have plenty of time. I mean, I can try. I feel like I panic enough as it is when I hit a wall to actually think of jumping. Also, it's the B button in All Stars. I'm gonna be pedantic because I don't have anything else left. Y button is run. That could have almost worked if I didn't try to rush it. But I feel like that wouldn't be consistent enough. Nintendo style buttons, not Xbox style buttons. Wait, it wouldn't even make sense with Xbox style buttons. Forget I'm saying anything. Shower thoughts. Why is the X button can't select and the circle button cancel when it should be the other way around? Circle is good, X is bad. Dying is bad. Don't try adding wall jump to Mario Zero. Didn't plan on it. Maybe mushroom jump. Maybe mushroom jump. X is also cross, and cross is a target that means you're being shot at. Maybe don't press that button. Yeah, we're basically just podcasting here at this point. I hope you're not here for video games. Wait, it was? Jeez. I don't remember that. Technic ally. Much better. Don't die immediately. I said don't die immediately. I mean, you can die soon, but just not immediately. As I was saying, there we go. You didn't die immediately. Thank you, Mario. Let's keep practicing. I think I said this during my last stream of this, but I'm actually more apprehensive about playing Mario 2, Mario USA, than this one, just because I was never good at it. I never could get past a single world, except with warping. I could make it to world 4 with warping, and that was about it. Wow, that was a really bad formation. Yeah, blame the formation, not your actual skill, Will. Skill, Will. Cod pasting. Man, if only QCod was here. That was way too early. No, you just have a COD in the clipboard, and you paste it. COD pasting. How wouldn't that be the dream? Make it? Yes! No. Why is he there? Why is he there? Nintendo? Why is he there? That's mean. Why you do, Bowser? Did you know that Super Mario 3D World is actually a remake of Super Mario World? It's true, the graphics are even the same. Yet. I don't release games yet. And probably never, but maybe. We'll see. I released micro games on WarioWare DIY. Does that count? Everything is possible in this game. Probably. I haven't actually done it, so I couldn't tell you for sure. Hey, to be fair, those microgames are the reason I'm in computer science right now. Because I realized I was actually good at it. Probably not going to end up as a games developer at all simply because of the industry, but still. Why is that jump so pixel perfect? How many continues have I burned through already? I haven't even made it to the checkpoint yet. Wherever that is. Is there one? I've at least got this part down. The practice is setting in. I'm making it places, just not as far as I want to. Oh, come on! Where's the checkpoint? Please tell me it's right here. It's not. There may not be a checkpoint, guys. We're in it for the long haul. Why didn't you try to land on the pipe? Because I wasn't thinking, okay? I was just going. I'm gonna try it next time. Sometimes you're under pressure and you can't do the thing. which is all of streaming. That's why the Let's Player's Curse exists. That's not even close. Yeah, that's not bad at all. In fact, that's pretty normal. A lot of people do. I could have had the wall jump. I was actually prepared for it and trying to mash the button, but didn't get it. I don't know the timing. Alright, we'll play Undertale instead. Shouldn't have slowed down. Depends on who you ask. How many times are we gonna hear the same opening loop of this song? Even more! Hey! That's good. I like that. Let's do that some more. Just about died. Story of this game. You're not wrong. You're not wrong about that. But I tried it and it didn't work, so what do? Super Mario All-Stars mod where every song is replaced with All-Star by Smash Mouth. Now I'm referencing Shrek. You missed it by about one whole game. Gosh. You're in the stream, you have to deal with the memes too. I'm a closet meme lord, just ask Chris. In my closet, I mean, look at my likes on Twitter or Tumblr. Memes. Forever. Jump button, please. 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 Jump button, please. Let's go back to shoot the game. That was way too early. Memes forever yet doesn't know about the mine song. Exactly. Okay. Okay. We're doing this improv. I do own Splatoon 1. Probably do a couple of multiplayer streams of that before Splatoon 2 comes out. Just so we're not leaving anyone out, you know. I miss the old days when Idiot would stream and we would all do Splatoon together. I still remember the one time we all got in the call at the same time. Actually, Shells correctly doesn't go for the mushroom. I've already forgotten where the mushroom is. It's like 7th from the left or something? I don't remember specifics. I just know one of them's a poison shroom and so I don't really care to go for it. Gotta remember to jump there. Actually, now that I think about it, Zach, I think Twitter is a lot more tame than Tumblr is as far as my likes go. Tumblr's where it's at. all the memes there. All of them. Every single one. And I mean it this time. And I meme it this time. And I'm dying. Send help. Rrr. With what patience? With what patience, Turret? I just want to play this video game. The mushroom ain't gonna help me, because I've got all the timings down right now. Jumping through the hammers and stuff. I don't want to screw up something just because I have a mushroom now. That's about as dark humor as you're getting from me. Maybe I should get into VA. No. I totally spaced that he was gonna come back out. I'll be honest, the only reason I'm streaming this game right now is because y'all are here. If I was trying to stream this game and y'all weren't here in the chat trying to chat me up, I'd be bored to tears. I would just do this another day. So at least the podcasting thing really helps. Like, I don't mind that. Those are some of the chiller streams that I've ever been to, or things like this. Even if they're not terribly fun to watch, it's still fun to chat and interact and do human things. When in doubt, switch to Mario 2? I think the level design is effective. That's the word we'll use here. Which means it's good in that sense. It can be fun to play if you start from the beginning and go all the way to the end and don't stop, like I did. Because then you do dumb stuff like that. Because I haven't finished it, and it's part of it, and I want to finish it. A lot of it is being difficult for the sake of being difficult, yeah. They weren't kidding when they said for super players. I keep getting notifications. I should probably check them. Nah. Oh, that's you? I mean, I think the Japanese consider this part of the trilogy. And even if other people don't, I would still have wanted to do it. Currently am still wanting to do it. I want to finish this game. I don't know if I want to do all of Worlds A through D yet. I mean, I kind of do. I've never seen them before. Wow. That wasn't even close. Mario Bros. 2, as we know it here in the US, wasn't released in Japan for a while. Or I think it's considered a spin-off as Mario USA, or something like that. This is their Mario 2. That's why it's called Super Mario Bros. 2. I just set myself up for failure there. Should've just kept going, instead of trying to be fancy. One of these days I'll make it past this level. I think making it to those bricks earlier where I tried to jump and fell into the gap between those two pipes is the farthest I've made it in the level even last stream, so... I can't jump there anymore! Heart-pounding panic, Super Mario Bros. 2. I wonder how they marketed these games back in the day. Because I know Sonic was all like, blast processing, and Sega does what Nintendo don't, and all that. But Nintendo, what'd they do? All I know is they're kind of creepy Kirby ads. Exactly. You nailed it, Turret. And honestly, I can't wait to get to that one. But I have to go through this one first. And Mario 2, Mario USA. Nope. The Metroid ad? Oh boy. Did they try to spin it as sci-fi suspense horror? Which is not wrong. It's just, I can't imagine how you do that in the 90s. I should do that diagonal jump more. It's too bad I can't get it consistently. Could say? How about is the truth? That's also the truth. Wow, I think I've gotten worse. But I always get worse before I get better. I don't know why. Jeez. Got distracted. There was a parent. Parent figure. Blame it on that, not my poor playing. One of these days I'll make it past this level. I was just thinking to myself, okay, let's try to focus this time, and then I didn't. Guys, my own subconscious is laughing at me. I think there's a problem. You know what? I actually know what the problem is. Hold up one moment. Alright, needed a drink and I needed to turn the fan on because it's getting hot in here. Maybe that'll help. Not quite! Oh! The Mario Kart commercial, oh man. I still remember that gif of the news guy talking about F-Zero, and it green screens him and it puts him on top of the vehicle as he's racing. The reason that one stands out to me so much is it starts him in reverse in Red Canyon. Then he bounces off the walls everywhere before actually turning around and getting back to the race. Hey, no spoilers! I want to see it for myself soon. Can't watch it now, but it's verdad better. English, please. I'm degrading into sound effects, guys. Away! And back. The non-gift version? Oh, I bet that's a treat. No spoilers! And other memorable early stream memes to earn. This is to earn. I'm actually gonna make it through this level this time. That actually might happen. No, it won't. There we go. Thank you, Hammer Brother, for taking down the hubris. Meme number? You mean like 11, 3012? Why am I alive? I'm not. That's better. I'm pretty sure that's really old. It might still be around, but last time I remember seeing that is Q Code. In his streams. Wonder what he's up to these days. I didn't know 7 was a meme number. In fact, the only meme I can think of was Finally Fantastic 7. The only meme I can think of with 7 is the dumb 6 is afraid of 7 joke. This is not really a meme. Wow. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. I wasn't part of that, so I wouldn't know. All I took from the Save a Gunner stuff was Granddad, and y'all did a super cool video, and that's about all I got from it. Controller I'm using squeaks. It's kind of annoying, and that's why I'm losing, obviously. It really does squeak, though. Oh, I wasn't. That's how much I'm paying attention. I never really hear it used in the context of the number anymore, to be fair. It's just sort of its own thing at this point. Thanks, Joel. Aw, come on! That was right at the edge of the jump! I should have made that. There's the salt. Now we're going. Now it's a real lost level stream. I will make progress on this game this stream. Just you watch. I say as I fall to my doom. Real talk, early on I confused Vine Sauce and Vsauce all the time. Because I wasn't particularly a fan of either of them yet. There we go! Hey! Now it's happening. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Why am I not dead? There it goes. Change the topic as much as you need. A randomizer? Really? They've been doing randomizers of a lot of games lately. Link to the Past was really memorable on that front. Influential. There's a word for this. Trendsetting. I'm just a thesaurus at this point. Can't give you the real word, but I can give you all the synonyms. Right off the cliff. Swaps the items around. Does it swap the bosses around too? Actually, I don't think they can. Some of them are room specific. Right, yeah. The Link to the Past one, though, is, Link to the Past is one of those few games that actually has items to switch around, whereas with, like, Mario World randomizers, it just sort of switches up the levels and the palettes and stuff. Pepperoni secret. Ah yes, you were, weren't you? I remember that going very well for you. For some reason I've been seeing a lot of people talk about Link Between Worlds recently. I guess that's because of all the Breath of the Wild talk, but... Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that. But I've been seeing a lot of people, like, saying it's not as good as they remember or something. I'm just like, what? No, it's the best 2D one in the series, guys. Come on. Did you see those dungeons? They were freaking awesome dungeons. Maybe you don't like the remake of the Link to the Past world, but they really redid it quite a bit so that I had to find my way around everywhere again. It's probably my favorite 2D one, and I'm a bigger fan of the 2D one, so I guess that means it's my favorite Zelda? I guess? Process of elimination? Oh no, Minish Cap is up there. It was really good. But I've been seeing some people like, it was a lazy game, because they just remade the world, but no. No, it's not just that. Guys, come on. The baseball minigame. I didn't even bother. Wait, I did. I 100%ed it. It must not have been that bad for me then. I hate baseball games that are based on timing. I know the actual sport of baseball is based on timing, but it's also a physical sport in which you physically swing a bat around and can get muscle memory on. Whereas the timing is entirely based on how fast the other person pitches, which always varies. Maybe I could use the bullet bill to get over there more consistently. Right. Oh, come on! I think it is pixel perfect. It is a timing, yes. A timing which you can get down, I think, much easier physically than with a button. I don't know why I feel this. But to bring it back, I don't remember having too terribly much of a problem with the baseball minigame in Link Between Worlds, so I got lucky, I guess. I get more lucky every time I play this game. It's a wonder I don't die on everything, I just die on some things. That jump. Why is that jump? Why do? More importantly, why is there no checkpoint in this stage? Can we not? Can I just skip? Where's the skip button? Is this Mario Maker? Hit select, somebody. You know what? You might be right. Already forgot about that. Serious mode. Serious mode deactivated. Where's my super guide? I could try Luigi. I could try Luigi. Is that a thing I could... Maybe that would work? Is that worth trying? Mario and Long Mario. You know what? After I inevitably use up this continue, we're gonna try Luigi. He can jump higher, exactly. He's more slippery though, which would be a problem if I was trying to do any tight maneuvering. But I'm not really, I'm just speedrunning. It would be very helpful with that jump there. Luigi hype! Get me in here! We're rocking the green man! Okay. I'm already feeling the slipper shoes. Slipper shoes! There we go. There we go. There we go. Now we're laughing. I watch too many different streamers. Sometimes I'll simultaneously be John and Vinny at the same time in real life, not just streaming, and it confuses me too. Okay! Okay, Luigi, stop showing off. We get it. I should have been using you the entire time. I might be able to actually clear the pipe if I try to jump over it. Oh, that is a deadly piranha plant there. Occasional crackling again? Okay, it's not just the capture card then. This is a problem.
Griblim.
Also, welcome back, Creepy. Welcome back to dying. Luigi's too good. I really need to look into that. It might be the microphone. It might be my audio settings, which I may have forgotten to change something back or something. I'm not sure what it is at this point. I'm just good background noise. Okay. At least I'm useful for something. Up and over. Up and over. Up and over! Not that much. Why did that work? Hey, that's not an insult. I do that with some people all the time. You know, some. All the time. Can't quite clear that pipe. As it turns out, they didn't just balance this game for Mario. Who knew? Oh, jeez. I'm gonna have to slow down there. I'm not gonna be able to super run through it like last time. There's no way in heck. I've never been able to do that for focusing. I'm always too distracted by the gameplay. But I can see why people do. Oof. That was not long enough to jump with a little bit of input lag on this HD TV. I'm sure that's what I'll blame it on. Blame everything on something else. It's not me, I promise. It was Mario. I was just really bad as Mario. Now's the time to prove myself. Why is this working? The other reason I can never do that is because it's the same reason I can't listen to music with lyrics. I get so focused on the words that I can't focus on anything else that I'm trying to words. Like if I'm trying to write something, music with words or a review or something just kills all of my thought processes at once. Listening mode turns on. Yeah, it's Turret's fault. Everyone blame Turret. Well, I'm dying immediately, much less. Ah, that makes sense. Alright. Good stuff. It's good that you found out what works for you. I just jumped straight over the block. I was trying not to, but it just... okay. There's the immediate death. There it is. Now we're back to before. Luigi gave me confidence, and that confidence is exhausted. I don't know why Luigi, of all people, would give me confidence. I am at least making it through this first level of the stream. At least! Memes work too. There's two kinds of people. I need to focus. Let's put on something inspirational. I need to focus. Let's put on memes. Should have been faster that time. The timing. The timing. Please. Why did I rush that? It shouldn't have worked. Good stream is good to hear. I mean, he is pretty chill other than that, and he does talk about some pretty positive things, so. Yo, Julian! Welcome to the stream! You have missed nothing. I have been stuck on this level since the test fire ended. People to yell at while I die over and over again. Maybe one day I'll make it past this level. Ha! Keep jumping over that one now. Maybe if I jump a little later, I can just skip him and go straight to the second one. I need something more consistent. It was working before, but that's because I wasn't in the groove yet. Would that be easier, jumping up there? it once more, at least. Hey, I'm at least trying the same thing in different ways. Depending on who you ask. Oof. How long have we been going with this? An hour already? I've been on this level for an hour. Is this what I'm learning? An hour. Jeez. I think I was on this level for an hour last stream too. Or last stream of this. That's why I said, depends on who you ask. I talk about this a lot, but the biggest problem is that I'm not consistent. Nothing ever commits to muscle memory perfectly. It just sort of in a close range. Execution of all my lives. Yeah, I need to jump way earlier than that. Way earlier than that. It'd probably be half impossible to try to do the diagonal jump I was getting with Mario. There we go. What? What? What is happening? What is happening? Why are you there? This game is not supposed to have Kaizo traps. Is this a checkpoint? Please tell me this is a checkpoint. I think I'm on my last life anyway. Yes! Thank goodness. Thank freaking goodness. That's enough of that level for one eternity. Turret, I'm sorry to say you just missed me finish the level. Maybe I need to switch back to Mario now. You and turret. You and turret. Just goes to show, gotta stay on the edge of your seat. I don't know why I even tried that. We maybe switch back to Mario here in a bit. Whoa, that worked. Wait a minute. I remember this level. Oh frick, I hate this level. That could have been a lot worse. That could have been a lot worse. No, 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 no. Careful, please. Thank goodness. Ugh. Yeah, turret, you just missed it as soon as you left. I'm in shock, too. But we're gonna be here for a while. And that's why. I love this level is all cloudy and stuff. This is such a neat idea to go off of the castle walls thing that happened in the first game. Sky Castle. Okay, so we're gonna need to slow down a bit here to figure out what to do. All I remember about this level is that there's Hammer Brothers everywhere. Literally everywhere. not quite yet. I think it's right after that next cloud platform. And, like I said earlier, we may be switching back to Mario. I'm definitely switching back to Mario before the last castle, because I can't do the first jump with Luigi. The first jump of that Bowser's castle? Can't do it. Gotta be Mario for some reason. Thank you for the clip. Not a lot of people use the clippy thing. I think the last time someone used the clippy thing was when we Chris and I played Family Party 30 Great Games. Aw, jeez. I am going to make it to 8-4 this stream. Oh no! No! I didn't think I was gonna catch the spring. This is the cloud level theme. And it only happens in 8-3. And it's nice, and I like it. Nope, it's a Lost Levels level type. A Lost Levels type? In any case, I guess it's not your type. I am never going to remember that spring is there. This is a problem. What? Listen, Luigi jumps high. Even if I tap the button, he just jumps way over everything. I think he jumps 2 blocks high, just standard tap the button, not even fire it up or anything. I held down the button like this was New Super Mario Brothers. Are those in this game? I don't even know. I don't even remember. Wait, yes, there are. I've seen level maps of worlds A through D, and I think at least one of them has a cloud zone. I thought this was a checkpoint here. I guess there are no checkpoints in. Press the button, Will. Press the button, Will. Yeah, this level looks real nice. It's just brutal. Those Hammer Brothers I keep passing by at the first half of the level here are just the tip of the iceberg. Although, if I remember correctly, I wasn't stuck on this level as long as I was stuck on 8-1. I just did the same thing twice. Let's go for 3 times. That's better. Fish and mailed as far as going for it 3 times in a row goes, though. What? Excuse? What was I looking at there? I guess there's invisible blocks or something. That's what it was! I forgot about that. Okay, all of those Hammer Brothers have invisible blocks above them that if you jump at the wrong time, it bumps you right down into them. Every single one has one of those blocks. Every single one. And I just managed to magically avoid them this entire time. I'm serious. This level is awful. I'm sorry if I'm shouting, but oh my gosh. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Thank you. We're going. Where's the block? Where's the block? I need a block. There it is. There's another one. Oh, the goal's right there! It's happening. We can do this. There's hope. Not if I keep doing that. I know where everything is now. Oh, come on. You bit my toe with your hammer. Luigi, you're stronger than that. Four, here we come! End of the game, here we come! Dying, here we come! Imagine if this was a bonus level. Like, set up like the bonus levels with the vines and stuff in Mario 1, and every time you fell off, you had to go back into the last level and climb the vine again. Imagine. I don't know why, but I kind of just imagine it Sonic 3 and Knuckles style. Like, you go into the castle in A2, and instead of fading out, it just shows the title card on top, and it's the same level. Like, an Act 2 of A2. Which is kind of what this is, anyway. Gotta go a little over, because he throws this early. Jillian, I don't know what you're talking about with teleportation and stuff, but, I hope it's going well? Question mark? Come on. Almost there. One's here. There might be another one here-ish. No? Made it! Aw, yeah! Oh, man. Now I feel obligated to finish the game this stream. Here we go. It's the Thunderous Bowser Castle. It's time to do the thing. Now for the next 4 hours. Yeah, this is on my All-Stars Limited Edition for Wii playthrough. This is the spot where I stopped and could not finish the game. I think I remember the route though. Not that that makes the actual play style any better. Yeah, he's doing a lot better. Now watch the stream last all the way to the second test fire. Not if I can help it. Reason I don't want to use Luigi in this level, number one. Slide off the stairs straight into the lava every frickin' time. reason I don't want to use Luigi in this level number 2. Jump too high and you'll bounce straight off the ceiling and fall into the lava anyway. Reason I don't want to use Luigi number 3. This beginning part is inordinately hard with Luigi compared to, say, Mario. That was not on purpose. Reason number 4 I don't want to use Luigi, I keep falling into the lava. You know how it is. Happens in real life all the time. What if... Hey! That works. That's consistent. But my jumping isn't. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh man, that jump wouldn't have made it anyway. Might as well die in style. Is there such a thing? Too early. The suspense is real right now. I didn't hold left. I didn't hold left. I don't think the Mario sprites are the same. That doesn't sound right to me. I know that the Luigi sprites are different between this version of Super Mario World and the Game Boy Advance version. They are, but the colors are different? News to me. The only reason underwater stages are bearable is because I know how to... Oh no. It's because I know how to avoid the bloopers. This part right here would be a lot easier with Mario because you can just sort of fall to the right and then hold left and you'll make it. But Luigi's too slippery to do that. You have to do it by... other means. Means that aren't those. Only small Mario is the same. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, fine, Julian. You've convinced me that things could be worse. I was hoping to use the ledge to break my left momentum. Left momentum, that's the physics term. As it turns out, spamming the down button while you're running on a pipe doesn't make you go down the pipe. Who knew? Really should have waited there. There we go. You know, now that I've played the other one, this underwater section of this Bowser's Castle is a lot easier than Mario 1's underwater section. A little more technical, but a lot easier. Oh no. Can we not have to do that? I don't want to have to do that. It's no bueno. Take a risk. The risk turned out. I really like the thunder in this castle. I don't know why, but it just adds to the atmosphere. I don't know why, but thunder adds to the atmosphere. My brain is fried. Literally. Yeah, there we go. It's time to use Mario again. Luigi, thank you, but your usefulness has passed. That's an evil challenge. I'm gonna have to get used to that left-right slide again. Ooh, that jump's gonna be a toughie without Luigi. Not looking forward to having to do that one over and over again. I think I remember how to do this. Oh, but I don't like it. What? 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 That's mean. Oh, so you have to jump on the other block. That's great. It might actually be easier to use Luigi here, because I'm not making progress. Progress is dead, long live dying. Maybe if I try to rush that part, it might work. Or I'll just get Mario singed over and over again. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Finish out this continue, and then we'll try Luigi once more. Right into the fire bar. But that was right where I needed to jump. Meanie. Somehow I'm not sure if this is the hardest Bowser's Castle in the series or not! All things considered, it's kind of basic once you know the path. It's Luigi time. Luigi, like that. Remind me never to do voices again. keep doing voices? Okay. Hey, it's fine. I think we've all run out of things to say. It's just a war of attrition at this point. Who's gonna hold out longer, me or the game? Well, considering it's not running on batteries, it's probably gonna be the game. Favorite candy? For a long time it was a Zero Bar. The white fudge one with the toffee in it. But I think it's a Three Musketeers now. I don't know why, but it's just a good blend of chocolate. Zero Bars are a little too rich for my liking now, which is sad because for the longest time, nothing was ever too rich. Infographic. Oh, you're right. That is the same sprite. I never noticed. It's actually a different sprite. Okay, what's the... What's the consensus here? Is it actually different or actually the same? Am I ever gonna make it past that jump or no? The answer is probably no. I wonder if I can make that jump without having to go to the underside. The answer is no. Oh man, oh man. That was bad timing. Missed both things. Maybe the same artist made both. It's also possible that they made the sprites different to match the styles of the original game. Or something like that. I don't know. I'm not a game designer. I ain't Nintendo. I'm gonna have to start tricking that blooper out if I actually want to make it past him consistently. Yeah, that's why they reuse the same code, clearly. Finally. There's still more, though. Much, much more. Ah! Oh no. Oh no. This one's tough, guys. They're all tough, but this one's really bad. Really bad. And there's no checkpoints for definitely sure anymore either. I jumped right into him. Thought I timed it right, but I jumped right into him. Also, more questions like favorite candy are awesome because it means I'm not nervously obsessing over how bad I am at this game, so... If you guys have anything silly like that, fire away. This is podcast style, after all. We're not making any progress. Oh no! I just about screwed that up by jumping again. Which pipe is it here? I jumped right into the same dude. Need to remember to run under him. I'm probably going to cut this off around 5:30, whether or not I actually finish this. Just because I need some downtime before we start doing Squid Game 2 again. So if I don't make it here soon, it's going to be another stream. There's going to be another stream of this anyway to do Worlds 9 through D, but... This ain't going so well. Like I said. I need to remember to do that more instead of trying to stop for a bit. Because that just screws me up. Heck, if I do this right, let's try something... not smart this time. Just the one time. Maybe that could work. Stream is slowly turning into controller sounds ASMR. I'm gonna need a lot of food tonight if I want to stream the last Squid Game 2 with any energy left in me. Check the stream, still going. Going strong. Oh hey guys, I found the source of the audio crackles. It's the thunder. We were just getting close to the thunder. Just about been streaming for 3 hours. About an hour and a half on this game now. A little over that. This is ridiculous. I'm not sliding over that pipe into the abyss anymore. If we can call that progress. Ugh. I'm getting delirious, guys, help. Nope. If you hold left for too long, you run into the plant. If you don't hold left for long enough, you fall into the abyss. There's just no winning with that one. That's why I said it was easier with Mario, because then you can just sort of do the left-right slide thing into it. Yeah, save state, that's a good idea. Where's the save state button on my Super Nintendo controller? I'm playing this on console, so that obviously doesn't work. Surprisingly, the slight blurriness you see on the screen is not a filter. If I could save state, I would probably start considering it. I didn't slow down enough. It felt like I did. I thought I came to a full stop, and then I just... Bye-bye. More games have the old Ripley water effect like this in the background, because it's super cool. Aha! We get to try this gauntlet again. Gotta remember to go under the Koopa Troopa. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, one of those pipes is where I'm supposed to go. I'm going to guess the third one. I'm not gonna get there ever again. Remember how Super Mario Bros. Special has a pipe that you come out of and have to go back in to solve the maze? I remember. I remember having to implement it in Mario Special, the map pack. Actually, it wasn't me that implemented it, but I just remember helping out with implementing it or something. It was a mess. Oh boy. We're in. We're not in! No! Abort mission! It was the second pipe! Jumped too far to the right. Couldn't pull back. Yeah, I see it. There's a bit of a pixel on in the hand and on the nose, and yeah. Alright. That is true. But I'm pretty sure it had something to do with trying to replicate the styles of the original games or something. Stop trying to be fancy. We're trying to finish the level. Trying to finish the level. The level. Right, Luigi was. So I don't know. Maybe they used that as a beta sprite and they decided to keep it, or maybe they were running low on dev time, which shocks me that they decided to do Luigi first. It's not gonna be this pipe. Yeah, you can't even go down that pipe. You have to solve this maze. You have to go up there. Okay. Well, this just got significantly more difficult. He's already gonna be bad enough with the Bowser at the end. Because we all know how good I am at those. End of the lava! Brilliant. There is actually a mushroom somewhere in here. I think there's an invisible block near the beginning. But that would screw up my jumping way too much, and so I don't want to go for it. Especially with Luigi, and especially in a castle. There we go. Time to solve the maze. I make mazes. You'd think I would be good at them. Not that good. You know what? That sounds right. That sounds about right. I would believe that one. You share a couple sprites and you get all the pointers mixed up and stuff, and that's no bueno. Being fancy is not going to help me there either, but at least I'm pretty consistently making it there. Should be done with this freaking game soon enough. Mystery solved until we get an official statement from Nintendo. Nintendo. I am Soundbites Generator. Hear me roar. I'm so sorry. Fingers crossed indeed. I'm gonna take the low route this time. No, you have to hit that platform. You have to hit that platform. Oh, that's rough. How do? Maybe when the Koopa isn't in the way, I can just jump up there from the pipe. Indeed. Indeed. I'm so glad this isn't a pit right here. I'm so glad that it isn't a pit right there. What? Wait a minute. Alright, it's time for experimenting. Because that's not the correct answer, because it buzzed at me. Hey, so remember how in Mario Special, you're supposed to go down the same pipe you came back up in to solve the maze? What if they did that here? It is a pretty short loop. There's only a handful of options, and we've tried most of them that I can think of. All of them that I can think of, actually, which is why I say most of them in total. Oh, come on. I guess it's safer to just top in the gap there than try to do it one turn. Fingers crossed for finding out the solution to this castle someday. Unfortunately, the Mario Brothers don't cross their fingers when they go down a pipe. They peace out. So they ain't helping us. I think there's another person here just listening. But yeah, I can understand why the stream wouldn't be for everyone. Well, here we go. Let's try the same pipe. Does not work. Cannot do the pipe. Cannot go down. this pipe don't do it, and the top route don't do it, and the bottom route don't do it, then what do it? Turret, there you go, you caught on. Which way is the right way? Where do I go? What do I do? Why am I here? This pipe doesn't go anywhere. Second pipe doesn't go anywhere. Third pipe's the bad ending. Kappa Kappa. I mean, you can if you want to. I wouldn't mind. I have a strange feeling it's actually a low route. Since we tried the high route and the middle route. I do know it's this way, though. I have been to Bowser. Not this stream, but I have been to Bowser, so I know it's this way. Even the chat's degraded. Why'd I do that? I think I was expecting it to be a continue. Now we're down a couple people. Low route time. Low route time. Not mid-route time. Yes, that's it. The Tunnel of Doom. What? 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 You've got to be joking. Well, we know which way to go. Now we just gotta get there. Alright, turret, you're correct. It was a turtle. That's where the invisible block is? Alright. Still not gonna grab it though. I really don't want to mess up what I have down. If it can be considered as had down. Oh, come on. I did the same thing again. Not getting the mushroom, guys. Don't you know the old adage? Don't eat the mushroom. There is? Okay, now that one I'm grabbing. Yeah, Bowser cheese is going to be necessary if we're going to finish this off. Over everything! Into the lava! Ah, so it's with those Koopas over there? Okay, I know where that is. That's easy sauce. As long as I don't have to make any silly jumps before I actually get to Bowser, should be all good. Nailed it. You nailed it. That, congratulations, you have described the stream. All of the stream, the entire stream. From using the charger to starting with 8-1 and having to de-rust. You have described the stream. Congratulations. You get one stream credit, which is worth absolutely nothing. But you still got it, so congratulations. You also get one extra stream credit for tossing that guide out here and telling me where that mushroom is. Thanks, dude. Seriously. I should not have clipped the firebar like that. Go. It's the Tunnel of Doom. Just gotta slow down when I get to the end of it. Oh no. Yes! Right here? Good. Aw yeah! Aw yeah! We're almost there. Almost there, boys and girls! He landed on me. I should have jumped. There was actually a gap in his hammers there. I always have to flip a coin when I do those. Run or jump. Sometimes neither of them work. More like after Mario hauls through worlds 1-1 through 8-1. Squat! Like a bug. You don't need to tell me, Julian. It's slow down at the end of the Tunnel of Doom.
Doom. Tunnel of Doom.
Give me that. Rock out. I have a strange feeling I'm not gonna get past him without losing my mushroom. But that's better than usual, where I don't get past him at all. I've got to watch for whether he's jumping backwards or not. If he's jumping backwards, I might as well just slow down. But we're almost there. Anyone watching and just sort of have the stream in the background, we're almost there. It's about to happen. Just a little more. People are showing back up, and good timing. That's accurate too. Hey, you never know. Might happen. Oh, he jumped forward that time. No! No! No. No. Oh no. I'm so close. I can feel it. Why don't these fire bars fry up the squid? I need some more health. Yeah, if only. I missed the mushroom. This is not good. I missed the mushroom. I got under Bowser anyway. Almost there. Arg! Slippery shoes! I should probably just gun it. It would have been super cool if I'd actually finished on that screw up, though. Keeping a counter of extra large failures there, Julian? I think that's about necessary, yeah. Surprise! It happened.
Doom. Tunnel of Doom.
It is time to finally finish this once and for all. Except not really, because I'm gonna lose my mushroom and then run right into Bowser on the second set. We all know what's gonna happen. There, oh.
I died to the buzzy beetle. I died to the buzzy beetle. I died to the little mushroom, the beetle, and then I fell off the day, okay.
Guys, help me. I'm going crazy. Oh, man. That room wasn't even worth getting to Bowser? You know what? I agree. Okay, now I'm not even getting in the pipe. I need a moment. Alright, moment's over. It's almost 5:30. Self-proposed time limit, or possibly finish the level, but also possibly stay here for another 3.5 hours. Tough call. Well, what I can say is that I'm not doing worlds 9 through D today. I'm just gonna finish World 8-4 at best, and then we're done. That's it. Yeah, obviously, just marathon it. No! Too early! Too early. I'm really strung up right now. Need to cool off. Just because I'm getting close doesn't mean it's actually gonna happen if I just keep making stupid mistakes. Like that. Really well. Just gotta get back into the groove of the pattern of the groove. I'm so glad that fire bar isn't more of a threat, like rotating the other way or something. go again. We're back here. This is exactly where I would save state if I could. Dang it, I lost it anyway. Don't die to the buzzy beetle this time, please, Will. Thank you. Here we go! Slippery shoes! That's gonna keep being a problem, isn't it? I really shouldn't be continuing this for much longer, though. But at the same time, I'm all practiced up, and I'm getting there. Maybe not consistently, but I'm getting there. And it would take me another hour and a half to actually get to this point if I streamed again sometime. So I need to do this now, if I can. And by now, I mean like this run, next run, run after that, one of those. That'd be real nice. The insult to injury there was that it just buzzed at me like I went the wrong way. Also agree with that, yeah.
Doom.
Just about ran myself in the lava there. That would have been the most embarrassing death of all. Here we go again. Rock and roll. Oh, he jumped forward. I don't know why there's a tunnel of doom. I think maybe to help run out the clock. Because you only get so long in here. Did I really just jump over the Koopa? That's a first. At least a first for that Koopa in particular. Usually it's undershot. So who's to say these squids aren't actually from Squid Game and I'm just swimming in blue ink? Oh, come on. So close. I am way too wound up for this. Ink isn't transparent. You know what? Good point. Maybe they made it transparent just so that you could actually see yourself platforming through the level. Swimming platforming. Platforming, swimming. I'm not familiar with that conspiracy, but I do remember the fake Sunshine DLC. So close. If I can just make it past one Bowser without taking a hit, I win. That's it. That's all. Yes! And that's Lost Levels! Ugh. Mario got it last time. Luigi gets it this time. Because that was totally planned. Now try a more difficult quest. Fine, we'll do a little bit of this. Oh, the levels are water. You can just swim over everything. Or almost everything, anyway. Look at this ineffective Lakitu. Look at this ineffective Hammer Bro. Look at these very effective bloopers. I think it's still 2017. Could have been a time warp. I believe these are fairly quick, so let's just breeze through these and then leave worlds A through D next time. I hate this. I hate everything about this. I hate everything about this. Why did I just sit there? I knew what was coming. Why did I just sit there? The ground was actually normal in the original game. I think this was supposed to be like flying or something, not actually swimming. I don't know the specifics. I just know they refer to it as the Dream Worlds or something. You swam through this one too. Must be mistaken. Where did this go? Bonus! Hey, look, there is one of these. Subcon may not be wrong. What are you doing here? Mm-hmm. Back off, buddy. Now I'm really good against Bowser. What if you go above everything? Good point. Yo, someone translate this for me. Once I actually get the whole thing scrolling by. I like how the Goomba doesn't have an underwater sprite, so it just looks out of place. And that's it. That's World 9. And I believe how this works is, as long as you didn't warp in this save file, you can go to Worlds A through D. Speaking of which, here they are. And we're doing them on the next stream of this that I do, whenever that is. Oh, this was a long stream. Thank you, Julian and Turret, for sticking around to the end. I had lots of fun, even if it seemed like I was frustrated the entire time. Thanks to all who joined, all who are watching this on YouTube, because I keep putting them up on YouTube. It just says thank you? Alright. But we're done here. Later tonight, I'm probably gonna do the last test fire. Probably, unless something goes horribly awry. So look forward to that, and thanks for watching.